There is nothing that brings together engineers like taking something broken, putting it on the table, and trying to figure out how to turn it on. It's an age-old Friday night at MITERS. Yeah, some broken piece of equipment, try to turn it on. I don't know what it is. Engineering is just kind of a social profession. You know, if you spend all weekend carefully polishing your new, whatever, 50-year-old mill, who's there to enjoy it if it's just you, right?
The process of working, you know, directly in real time with each other, it's much more enjoyable. MITERS West is a 2,000 square foot hackerspace that we put together between a group of friends. It's a private place where we can hang out, work on projects, and build a social atmosphere that we had just like it was on MIT's campus.
Even the kind of decorations are inspired. The door full of broken electronics, all those little art projects and whatnot hanging around is trying to reproduce that community that we all loved back at MIT. It was quite the experience, you know, signing the lease to an empty 2,000 square foot building and thinking like, how do we allocate the space? Where do we put everything?
Seems bigger than it is.
it filled up very quickly. It filled up very, very quickly. The building is half built out office space, which we've converted into labs. And the other half is an industrial warehouse, which we have set up as a machine shop.
Pretty generally categorized into things that are messy on sort of the machine shop side, which fits very well in the warehouse, and then having access to electronics bench, test equipment to work on that side of the project. We have a very robust inventory of broken things, used things, industrial equipment, stuff that, you know, might become useful. It's a pretty essential resource to be able to have things that either bring inspiration or you can put together.
Every time we fix a new piece of equipment, we add it to our inventory, it's like exponential growth. The kind of common theme across the projects going on at MITERS is that kind of entrepreneurial spirit, electric vehicles, amateur rocketry,
getting the race car put back together.
And then my personal passion is lasers. It's kind of gives us that opportunity to build whatever it is that's in our mind and bring it to reality. I've always had a hard time finding like-minded people in the world to hang out with. A space like what we've created here is really what draws those kind of unique individuals out.
It is, in my opinion, a pretty good execution of extending MITERS at MIT's campus directly here.
If we could get one thing on our wish list, it'd be another 1,000 square foot of lab space, as is it always goes.
Yeah. You know, we have decades to go to make it look as cool as MITERS does, but I think we've got a very good start.